travels across worlds, they used to make me nauseous.
What's up, everybody? It is your host, Undead Armada, here. And we're back playing some Daizendraka. It's always fun saying that. And we're still continuing work on the skull bow. We have to make a bunch of crawlers. I ended up finding that extra skull. It was in the basement of, you know, the undercraft area. So I grabbed that, and everything's down there, ready to go. Now, all we have to do is make crawlers. Lots of them.
Why did no one tell Nikolai he was so popular with hell pigs?
I'm usually fairly good at doing them. Or making them. Ooh. You bastards think you can cut me off? I just make more crawlers.
So, is it more zombies or what?
Look at beautiful fountain of
fire. Oh, I'm making crawlers right now.
Did you actually use your teeth?
Come, my crawlers. Crawl to your death. Yes, we are trying to get every bow together at the same time so that we can have extra for later on when we're running around and getting destroyed, have no ammo left. Nothing like making crawlers. Just like making babies. Don't think about it, you do it.
I still do not understand forces behind this mysterious existence.
Alright, well, I got one up here too, so just wait for these crawlers to get up here so that they can die. And then I get to play fuck around and kill zombies all day. So while this happens, I'm gonna box real quick.
I feel the hunger for battle growing in my belly.
Crown horn door.
Can you not just tell me your name?
Oh, sweet.
I will score.
All right, I need to find a crown. Triangles. Claw. And the teardrop. three triangles, staircase. Call it the staircase. That's a little bit. Staircase. Alright, everybody remember that. Alright, kill this bitch.
I have a thirst. Thirst unlike any I have.
Alright, now we get to kill zombies. That's all we gotta do. We gotta wait for symbols to appear. Oh, look.
Next zombie will be no match for the steel.
That Tums didn't go down the right hole.
They burn like
asshole. Alright, stop fucking shooting that thing.
There will be purpose for this. But that's Nikolai's something. I know you're not
nice.
Or perhaps I am immune.
You got the claw. Got this DNA strand. We don't really need that. Speed's on the other side of the room. Let's just stay right here.
I know why we are here. To secure the American test subject.
Shit.
The animals approach.
Alright, so staircase, claw, and teardrop. We done did it.
Judgment were not sold.
One more round. And it should be enough.
I am beginning to think you're not the Richtofen I once knew.
Getting enough of those symbols. Those purple symbols that are for the bow. That's why I'm making it so that you don't get the fucking... You don't use the lightning because it's hard to see. I gotta get some fucking speed call. If you see any more symbols, just pick them up.
But I will tell you, I hope one day to return to the motherland. To return.
They're purple. You'll really be able to tell.
Yeah, I think I know. Clear to do the trap on the top?
No, I did not. God.
Find you.
Nothing.
Nikolai is glad of help, wherever it comes from.
Earn me some speed cola.
Hey, am I on my own here?
My mana war is taking too long to reload. Wow, that was racist. Real solid.
I am unstoppable. I do not want your filthy disease. Help me.
Bitch. With the touch up. Why am I not getting any more goddamn? There's one. Okay, well, I need two symbols, and those are the only two that I need. There you go, some double tap. Just Man of War. This is like this game's version of the Commando, I think. Well, it's all dependent on it. Yep, yeah, it's here.
For this Russian.
Oh, it's down here.
This can never be repaired.
Yeah, jokes. Whatever. Got us some good shit. Let's see. We are doing good on recording time. Got the boxes on the top of the castle. I'm ready, I'm waiting for you.
I don't know, I'm just trying to get the zombies some distance.
I need the rounds to go by so I can get that extra boat. I can start working on the wolf. One thing I was gonna hit for.
I got no zombies at the moment.
Russians care not for such open displays of affection.
Alright, I got one. I believe that I need a regular bow to do this. My bow away. Swarm?
Simplest weapon is most effective.
Oh, that's your zombie. Makes it slow, just the way I like it. Alright, so we need a staircase. Claw. That's your job.
That is my day.
We did it! We fucking did it! Look at that. Such a nice bow. Such a cool looking arrow. Grab my lava bow back. This one down. Get max ammo.
Maximum. It feels good.
I gotta feed souls, so waiting on you.
Well, I got two zombies for you if you want to take them with you. Well, you gotta feed down there.
Yep.
Bring them to you.
For literally minutes, I have toiled. Now I can reap reward.
It's purple as shit, man. Nice soul. Makes me nice and full.
That one slows molasses, so.
Yeah.
Oh, here it comes.
Come here, slowpoke. Come here. Yummy soul. Power myself, make my juggernaut work more. Ew.
I got him over here.
Yeah, well, you got the lightning bow, you're more apt to deal with him. So, to the viewers, if you don't know, I've actually set a world record in this room here for. I don't remember what round it was, but.
I got a nuke, but I'm not gonna. Oh, hold on.
Pretty good. Probably see in the finale for this. So, you guys. Yo, fucking pussies!
Still need souls?
Don't you hear the death machine going? No, 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 no,
no. The boards will not hold them back for long.
The skull bow is complete. It up and put it back down so even you can pick it up. Alright. I'm gonna start the wolf bow now. So that means. Actually, I'm gonna end this video here. End the video and then we'll pick up next time crafting the bow. So, if you like this video, go ahead, leave a like, comment, subscribe, do what you want to do. And, you know, I'll catch you guys on the next video.